You're involved in quite a bit of media. You know, there's the Neo, Idea Kororonka, the TV station, the show. But you're also expanding into radio. So yeah. Tell me a little bit about your new radio show.
So the group owns a radio station.
Yep.
They've already invested a lot of resources on that. But again, going by the vision of the chairman of the group, he one day called me up and said, you've done the show well, and you're now building your own incubator with me.
Yep.
Why don't you try and use the radio station?
Yeah.
I said, for what?
Yeah.
I said, think of ways.
Right.
And that's how we got together as a team, and they came up with an idea that Pakistan does not have a radio station. That's just for entrepreneurs.
Yeah.
So we're calling it Entrepreneurs Ki Awaaz. That's the voice of radio,
voice of entrepreneurs. Okay.
So we're launching it in a few weeks, hopefully. We're trying to still work on some programs.
Right.
We're trying to build those programs.
Right.
It's the first time we're doing it, so we're a bit unsure as well whether what works or not.
Right.
But the fact is, ours, we aspire to show talk shows, shows on chai.
Oh yes, exactly.
With lots of investors, lots of startups. Talk about money, talk about stock exchange, talk about ways to invest.
Yep.
I want the common man to understand the importance of money beyond the value of money.
Right.
That I can buy 10 things from it.
Right.
No, I want them to understand.
As an investor.
Yes. Yep. What is it that you can put your money in?
Right.
That could multiply it in massive manner.
Right.
And that's investing money in entrepreneurs.
And why radio? Like, why specifically that platform? Why do you think that's important?
Well, because radio, yes, is very locally available.
Right.
So my goal was, frankly, to make podcasts out of this. There's going to be a major scale, large scale podcast.
It's both radio as well as the podcast as well.
Yeah.
That's
great. So that's the goal.
Fantastic.
Anything that happens on radio goes on the web as podcast.
Absolutely.
So I'm hoping I'll be able to touch masses in all ways possible.
That's wonderful.
Through our TV, through our newspaper, through our radio, and of course, through the incubator.